Welcome to Carefree Kids Church at Home. We are so excited that you joined us today. For the entire month of May, we are going to be learning about commitment and options. Oof, so many choices. But God's way is always, always best. So let's get started by singing, learning a new Bible lesson, and putting that into practice.
With me in the rising sun, with me when the day is done, the kindness of your heart, the kindness of your heart, never failing in the night, in your presence I will find the kindness of your heart, the kindness of your heart, your goodness, your
Oh, hi there. I'm Manny. My uncle Sanjay taught me how to play hopscotch and gave me this hopscotch game to put in the clubhouse. Want to see? Oh, wait. It helps if you pretend to be a bunny. They're the best at hopping. Here I go. Count with me. Are you ready? One, two, three, four, five, six, seven, eight, nine, ten. Now it's time to turn around and go back. 10, 9, 8, 7, 6, 5. Watch this. 4, 3, 2, 1. This is fun, but it would be more fun if my friends were here. But my uncle isn't here to teach them how to play.
Ho! Ho!
Hey, it's Ollie.
Hello, Manny. Ho! Ho! Playing all by yourself, are you?
Yes, I am, Ollie. My uncle isn't here to teach my friends how to play.
Uncles are good teachers, it's true. But young people can be teachers, too. Listen to this story. Just follow me through. Ho! Ho!
Follow me through. Follow me through, ho. Ollie's got a Bible story for me and you.
Hey, guys. I'm Aisha, and welcome to my cupcake food truck. Want to see my latest creation? Ta-da! They are my mini cupcakes because good things come in small packages. Which reminds me of today's story. If you're ready for the story, on the count of three, yell, tell me a story. 1, 2, 3. Tell me a story. Today's true story from the Bible is about a king. Now, when I think of kings, I think of someone older and wiser, someone who can lead the people. But the king in today's story was a kid. Yep, King Josiah was only a kid. Now, think about what most kids are doing, like eating ice cream or playing with blocks or kicking a soccer ball. But this kid was actually the king, which meant he had a lot of people to lead. King Josiah wanted to do what was right. He wanted to show the people how to go God's way. One day, his workers found a very special book. Do you know what it said? That God's way is perfect. That God loves us and knows what's best for us. So right then and there, King Josiah jumped and went God's way. And then he called all the people and told them that God's way is perfect. God loves you and God knows what's best for you. So jump and go God's way, everyone. Wow, isn't that amazing? Even when King Josiah was a kid, he told others about God's way. Now, here's a question. Do you think you, as a kid, could also tell others about God's way? Of course you can. There are lots of ways to do it. You can tell a friend, hey, God's way is perfect. Or you could show them every day when you go God's way. They'll see what God's way is like when they watch you sharing and helping others. No matter if you're young or old, you can go God's way and tell others about it because God's way is perfect. Did you like the story? If you did, give it 2 thumbs up. 2 thumbs up. Hey there, Ollie, tell me, whose way is perfect?
God's way is perfect. Yes, it's true. Now let's hear it from you. Tell me, whose way is perfect?
God's way is perfect. That's the truth, friends. You better believe it. See you next time. Bye.
So there's your story, and it's all true. Josiah taught others about God's way, and so can you. Ho, ho!
Thanks, Ollie!
Goodbye to you. Ho, ho!
Wow, Josiah became a king when he was a kid. And he taught others to follow God's way, because God's way is perfect. I think I got the story. Did you get it? If you didn't say got it, get it?
Got it!
Good! I can tell others that God's way is perfect, and I can teach my friends how to play hopscotch. I'll see you guys next time. I think I'm gonna play some more.
What a fantastic lesson today, and I hope that you join us every single Sunday at 8:30 or 10:15, either right at home or here in person. Before you go, would you pray with me? Lord, thank you for today. Thank you for teaching us to be more committed to you and how to be committed to all the things that you tell us to do. We love you. In your name, amen. Bye, guys.